5 mistakes to avoid when starting your ATM business. Overestimating the cash flow. I made this mistake when I first started. Never purchase used machines, guys. So it's not like the vending machines.